Yo, is it too sinister for me to say fuck the Prime Minister? It's time to drop Guy Fawkes Finisher. Fuck the Crown and fuck Westminster. The trust is bust now, we've come to diminish ya. Listen up, I drop raps for your ears about starving war vets and paedophile peers. And I'm here to remind you of some facts you've forgotten. You were happy shipping blacks when there was money in cotton. Now there's money in oil, the Middle East is spoiled. We watch the dead bodies wash up on EU soil. They want the spoils of war, but they don't want the toils of war. That's what the Arabs are for, like. First they're friends with Assad, then Assad is bad. Then we're friends again and glad he's mad, cause he kills ISIS without any niceness. Who cares whose religious side is right or wrong? As I write these songs, I sit back, smoke a reefer or a pipe or bong. David Cameron's on the TV and his strife is long. He's put the wool on our eyes and we don't like his con. 6 million Syrians have been displaced. That's a worldwide disgrace. Over here we try to blame it on race, colour and creed. I just see human beings in need, looking for some shelter and somewhere to feed. And more important than that, somewhere they're free to just be. They're coming over in scores from the wars we caused. Of course we've got no time to pause. Too busy with our own chores to watch our own flaws. Fascists crept in the back door. You can blame immigration if you lack imagination, but capital's imbalance this equation. The greed of a few overrides the needs of you. That's why profit is the motive of this nation. Nothing gets done unless it makes a quick buck. You'd rather feed the debt than feed our kids, and you're a sick fuck. We've got arms fair, selling warfare, class war on welfare. Fuck that, who in the hell cares? Struck back, hell yeah, no cuts, no ifs, no buts. Hands off our healthcare, fat cats, there's nothing to sell there. You can kill 1,000 people in the streets, but you can't kill an idea, and you can't kill these beats. You can CS gas me, harass me, but my peeps will send this viral, then you'll never catch me. David Cameron, you got your hands on a dead pig, fuck knows what you plan on to do with it. This picture's too vivid, like disabled people forced to work, it makes me livid. Disappearing child sex allegations like wizards, we're blind like the day of the Triffids. You can't even fucking trust Cliff Richards or the Metropolitan Police to snuff out their sickness. While they bomb little kids in Syria, they bomb little kids in Westminster. This ain't trivia, it's reality. And then they want a fucking raise in their salary. Don't believe the lies, believe your own eyes. Question everything. Satisfaction. Positive.